rescue. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us.
It seems we have guests. Kill him.
The Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but high survivability. In a group, they draw the enemy's attention to themselves. They are a simple defense class. They take longer than the Cryomancer to kill an enemy, but die less often. The Cryomancer can cause significant damage from a distance. However, they do not last long in close combat, so they try to avoid it. Their role in a group is to inflict damage. Even new players will have no difficulty playing this class. The Lightbinder attacks from a distance, inflicts less damage than the Cryomancer, but has a higher survivability. This basic support class is important in any group. Their powers are aimed at protecting their teammates.
Remember, you're a Paladin. Use your combo attacks.
What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. A lightning strike gives you an area of effectability.
Yeah. I fix everything.
Ha!